A lot of CSGO players ask us, what are the most common mistakes to avoid? After playing this game for many years, both casually and professionally, I want to share a few useful pointers to keep in mind. No matter what level you are, avoiding these basic mistakes will definitely help you level up your game. Hi guys, my name is Ankit Pant, also known as Venom. I am the captain of Team Brutality. Are you eager to start a match and pawn some noobs? Just hold on a second. Before doing that, make sure you practice your aim and reflexes so you're not the one getting pawned. After practicing for around 30 minutes, you should be good to go. Once you're in the match, you might realize that the enemy team is taunting you through messages. Do not react. If the taunting puts you in a bad mindset, you won't be able to focus on the game and will be at a disadvantage. You can just mute them